All right, you guys, Spider Sunset here. I'm just hanging out here looking at this bird. It's a red-nosed hornbill, I believe is what it's called. Pretty cool bird, though. Spider Sunset coming out here to you, just like I said. Saying what's up. Good afternoon, America. Or evening. It's actually about 5:30. Oh, got something. Yeah, it's a cool bird, man. That's what I want in my house right there. Well, let's see what this guy is right here.
That is a Hottentotty.
Hottentotty.
Two different kinds. A great blue, terrace, and a hot.
That one's not as colorful. The hotter tattoo. Oh, look at the little baby duck.
Look, that's a little baby ducky. There's two more. Oh, it came over here.
Oh, what else we got here? We got this
little baby duck.
Can't see that bird. There it is. Hey, Sheila.
I mean, I know they're not, but he was hurt or something because he has a hard time walking.
Oh.
Poor little baby. And it looks like he doesn't have a.
You're missing a leg?
It looks like.
One legged.
Oh my God. Poor little baby. I think it's what it looks like. I know he's walking funny.
Wonder if he knows that.
I think that's why they put that there for him, that little ruggy thing, because he's
gotta hop out of there.
Yeah, I think he's only got one leg.
Oh, yeah, one legged duck. Or is it a what kind of? What is this? A golden canary?
And a radiant tortoise.
Yeah, it's not a duck, but.
Oh, yeah, it looks like.
It looks like
his leg is all. He don't have a leg. I just know he walks around. Looks like he don't have a leg.
Oh. You know, we could build a little pond like this in that back corner. Somehow that would be cool. What's up, you guys? Hey, just like and subscribe. We can get on a ride here. And I'll probably use my GoPro. I'm trying to get some footage transferred over when I get home. So, my head's pretty out. Peace.